Kani, Deputy Director, Geological Survey of Pakistan.
I have discovered this footprint of dinosaurs in 2006. This is the piece impression of a wide-gauge dinosaur, and this is the second locality in the world after the early locality in UK. This is a wide-gauge dinosaur which is found. This formation is a Middle Jurassic Sabanasuk limestone, and it is found in a Middle Jurassic formation. So this is for the early evolution. It is very significant because these are the dinosaurs, and this is wide-gauge. It is very significant, and these are the piece impression.
Footprints of sauropod dinosaurs, and here there was a solitary theropod which have attacked on this herd of dinosaurs. And you can see here, this bed was the host of the footprints and trackways, but here this is destroyed by the local mine owner. It is proof of conformity, it is a fresh excavation of the local mine owner, and they have destroyed the footprint and trackway of theropod. Sauropod footprints, some are preserved and some are destroyed, but the theropod trackway all is destroyed.